Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play Rage of Mages today. Well, we have a little bit of money. Does the shop have anything? Any goodies before I go out to adventure? We could get Devon a helmet. More realistically, we could get Swell a helmet and then pass his helmet to Devon. But they don't really have anything. It was suggested in the comments that I keep an eye... Oh, that's an upgrade. That I keep an eye out for gear with strength on it for the warriors. Good lord. Now that is a two-handed sword. Holy hell. Ooh. I don't remember. What's he using? Oh, he's got the water damage and the increased attack. That's pretty really good. That crossbow's great. Sight, shooting and defense, spirit. It's the amulet? Defense. Do not care too much about that. Shooting, defense, and miscellaneous garbage. I think that's what we've got for Devon, isn't it? Yes. Oh, his is actually magical. Okay, it's got the water damage on it. Neat! I mean, I could upgrade him. 35 to 69. This one is better in everything except attack. Not worth it. This longsword is ridiculous, though. Oh, and there it is. The crystal two-hander. 640,000. Good god. I'd say we are about as good as we are gonna get. Have we talked to you already?
So, we have obtained the cloak.
I've always said
have talked to you. Okay. So we have the catapult. We have the cat. So we have two catapults. One of which is superior. Okay, we got the horseman's. Again, one of which is superior. Archers, some mages, which I assume all they will do is cast whatever they have on their staves. Which ain't crap. Alright! The bandit camp. Find the man who sold the cloak to the shopkeeper. How bad could it be? Okay, immediate save.
Ready.
You can count on
Ready.
Me.
Oh, actually, I just realized that our archer has a sprite for the unique me. To the crossbow instead of still having a bow equipped. Nice.
Ready.
I'd prefer to see his backside rather than his ugly face. I'd rather choose one ugly face instead of 10 of them. But a gold piece, he ran away to get reinforcements. Yes. Yeah, I'd bet cash money you're probably right.
Ready.
It's either reinforcements or chicanery.
Ready.
Possibly both. Oh. Hey, that's cheating! They got hacks, guys. We're committing war crimes. I love it! Mustard gas on everybody. AoE is real, man. What's the matter, buddy? Uh-oh. Nope. Dude, you should have teleported. Why did you not teleport?
Excuse me?
Okay, so we're gonna have to aggro that ogre up here. Range on the crossbow's handy. Alright. I did hear magical healing out there. We also need to find where this friggin' healer is, because that's trouble.
Ready. Yes.
Okay, so let's get these guys here. So ideally the ogre will step here when it comes to attack.
Yes.
Alright. Alright. And where's this wizard at? Is it a wizard? What the hell is doing the healing? Is that a, I think it is a wizard. I think I saw some spells coming in. There's like bandits and shit up there. Good lord. Oh, they're smart too. Yeah, no, we ain't playing this game. You son of a bitch. That's right. Come get my crappy little wizard. That's right. Okay, we'll just bait him out, I guess.
Understood.
I leave Devon alone, he's terrible. I lied! King among men! 20. So much money! Oh my lord! Okay, I'm not gonna complain. I'm not going to complain. It's a ton of money, but we also need a ton of money. We need, like, millions of gold for gear. Okay, so what's down here? Okay, we got some snacks. Snacks don't really perturb me over much, so long as my mage is actually doing their job. They just do not want to come fight us.
Understood.
A lightning bolt, you little bastards. Get off to. Oh, shit, I'm being lightning bolted! Ow! Man, the range on that. Okay, so the mages are up here. Oh! Eyes on the mages. Okay.
Ready.
Ready.
Excuse me?
That is the beginning of our being able to fight them. Ready. Is knowing where the fucking things are. Okay.
Ready.
Okay, knowing is half the battle.
Yes.
G.I. Joe taught us this. Let me see.
You can count on me.
The other thing is going to be how many of them there are. Let's try this and then run away. Flee. That's right. Breathe deep, you assholes. Oh, that crossbow, man! That crossbow does so damn much damage. This was a good get. Holy crap, she's hitting for like 50s with that thing. Alright, so now is it just that mage up here? Because it might be just that mage up here. And if it's just that mage up here, honestly, what I might do is just send the crossbow up.
Excuse me?
Ready.
Keep the mage is within range for heals and let her put bolts into him. It's a couple wizards up there. It's just two wizards sitting up there sharpening their staves. You bastards. Okay. Alright. War crimes. Breathe deep, fuckers. See, my thought process was if they're too busy healing themselves, they're not going to be able to cast offensive magic on us, which is exactly what happened. This one just does not want to die, though. Crossbow bolt helped. Oh, shit, the snacks. No, no fucking... The violence inherent to the system. God.
Ready.
My little pyro over here. Yeah, I really need to get better about closing the spell casting window when I'm done actually casting spells. Yeah, man, that crossbow is not playing
Excuse
around.
Me?
Holy crap.
Okay.
Did you pick that up? No, pick that up, please.
You can count on me.
Ready.
All right. This is an interesting... It's almost like the maps at this point are turning into little puzzles. I'm not opposed. Okay. If I hit C and teleport... Oh! There it is! Okay. So if I hit C to bring up the spell menu, that is a single cast. I'll cast one spell. But if I bring it up with Q, then it's just up. All right, good to know. It's all just lightning staves and other assorted garbage. All right.
Yes.
So I could be like Poison Cloud. And he'll drop a Poison Cloud and then fuck off. Yeah, you do you, Snacks.
Understood.
Oh god. Yeah, no, having learned that C operates differently than just opening up the menu, that is a game changer for how I approach mage play. Yes. Okay. That's exciting. Alright. I was expecting there's gotta be some horse shit on this map. This has been too straightforward. Having this dude in the party has been a fucking game changer. He's so useful. Oh, hey guys. What's going on over here? Murder. Dude, god damn it. Okay, so.
Yes?
Ready.
I didn't even know there were archers up. Oh yeah, there is a pack of archers up there, okay. Archers are, I guess, still our bane.
Yes.
Especially when there are many of them, which there typically are.
Excuse me?
Yes.
Come on, guys. Understood. Kill the archers.
Ready.
We can clear some of the foliage. At the very least, get a better look at the terrain. Oh, those guys had some mithril on them. Okay. Now for those goblins.
Ready. Excuse me?
Okay.
Ready.
You can count on me.
It's two goblins. Not challenging, but wizards are still very, very squishy.
Yes.
Hello, gobbos.
Ready.
Yes. Ready. Wanna come up here and meet your fate? Or am I gonna have to fireball ya? This dude's a nasty one. Not nasty enough, apparently. Good lord. One shot by crossbow.
Yes.
Okay, all right. We're doing okay here. Anything up here? Bats. No, snacks. Teleport. Thank you. Oh, we got goodies. I'm excited.
Understood.
All right. Oh, this feels like a trap. Or it might just, this is probably just a goodie if you fucking teleport up here with a wizard. Adamantium plate helm. 20%, that's an upgrade for Devon. Nice.
Okay.
Cool. That's kinda cheeky putting it up here where you need a mage to port up to get it, but I'm not gonna complain.
You can count
the only reason I thought to teleport up here is because that is totally somewhere that I would hide something. Absolutely. Alright. Devon, where are you? I think this is Devon.
Ready.
Alright, Devon's finally got full adamantine. Look at him go. He's actually got some absorption on him. He's got shit on swell, but he's trying. I'll take it. Now let us begin the death march and see what hells await us here. Beyond more squirrels and other angry, angry woodland creatures. Look at them! Oh no, these are bandits. I mean, I suppose bandits are woodland creatures. What are you? That pathing, though. Oh, this dude. He's having a time. Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
There's one. Where was Say, where was the other one? All right. Yes. Where is our Where is Wizbro?
Yes.
I'm curious if being up high. What? Where are you going? I'm curious if being up high increases your range against things down lower. It would be cool if it did. Can you fireball from here? Of course you can.
Yes.
You're a wizard.
Yes.
So good. Yeah, we're just gonna kind of teleport along this mountain range just to get eyes on things. Okay, there's obviously something down here.
Yes.
So I assume this is gonna be.
Ready.
Man, this is like, this is kind of a pretty cool power fantasy for a wizard, right? Because we're totally doing wizard shit. Where he's not like throwing death magic everywhere. He's teleporting from like mountaintop to mountaintop to keep an eye on things. That is 100% shit wizards would do 101. All right, is this an ambush? No.
Understood.
All right, magic staff. Okay, prismatic spray. Prismatic spray is real good. It's an AoE. You can see it has raised 3. It like snaps between things here. We'll put it on her. And we can show it off a little bit. I am probably still going to keep the mages as heal bots just because that seems the optimal thing to do. Fireballs. When in doubt, fuego. Adamantium ring. +2 mind. Here you go, buddy. What are your current ones? Protection from. What's mind do for us? The power of magical spells. Yeah, okay. Yeah, he's keeping that. Okay, so I mean, we've got stuff up here. Which may be something. Or not. Okay.
It will be so.
Oh, who are you guys? That seems like progression. I don't go near them.
Okay.
I don't want to go near them yet, just in case it triggers a cutscene or something. So C opens the cast menu, but it doesn't close it, which is kind of irksome.
Excuse me? Yes?
Cave. What is this? Is there no way to get up there except teleportation? I know we have a bridge. All right. Use the staff.
Yes?
Use the staff. Oh. All right, let's send the suicide maiden here. She has teleport at the ready.
Understood.
Not nearly as good with it, but still.
Okay.
There's gotta be some more squirrels. Aha!
Okay.
So, I mean, its damage is okay. It shines against groups, though, because it'll out and hit multiple things. Like, the staff, I think, said it has 3 rays, so it can hit 3 enemies. Over here? Can you even?
You can count on me.
Nothing. Is there something down here, though?
Understood.
Possibly. Imagine not just being able to teleport 50 squares.
Yes.
Where is your master, and why did you want to kill us? Speak. We have an informer in Plagat. He heard you talk about the cloak of the shop. He told us you were looking for it. Having learned about it, our master decided to set up an ambush in order to kill you.
Where is he now? Speak, or you will die a slow death.
Wow, how very paladin-like of you, Swell. Okay, okay. You had to stay at the village of Flyver. It's to the south in the Sandlands. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, that's neat and all, but first.
You can count on me.
You're not even gonna fight. All right, well, shit. Ready. That's no fun. What's up, buddy? I just want this. And now... It's a shame you can't teleport to areas you can't see. Hello, friends. I would like this. Don't make a big deal. Mithril crossbow. Oh, no. We found a stone curse bow. Oh, so the downside is that mission didn't actually get us any money, I don't think. No. We did get some good loot out of it, though, so I'm not at all upset. A lot of general vendor crap, but no, we got some legitimately good equipment out of that as well. And I suppose a lot of mage staves. Alright, so this thing... We're gonna have her use it. It is obviously like way less damage, 20 to 40 versus 13 to 26, but Stone Curse. So theoretically, she hits something with Stone Curse and it's just locked down. It's a statue. Should be amazing. No new quests, so I assume that the next thing we're gonna be doing is heading towards this informant place that was mentioned. But let's have a look-see at gear really quick. No crazy helmets. Ooh. That is so expensive, though. Health regen and 3 max health. Air skill. Protection from earth. I think this is the one we just sold. Sight and protection. See, having high sight would be good on a wizard because of how long the range is on their teleports and stuff. Less so on some other stuff we can... Man, getting some real good. This is so tempting. You guys have a. You don't. 60 and 3. 30 and 2. I gotta. The swell must tank. And I mean, ooh, 1,000,000 gold for prismatic spray and raise spirit. I don't think raise spirit, it's not raise dead. I think you just summon like a shitty ghost. Acid stream and meteor storm. I do not know what acid stream or meteor storm do. I'm sure they're incredibly impressive though. Kind of tempting, honestly, although I think his earth skill is real, real bad. Cause the only earth spell with him I actually cast is Wall of Stone, so, eh. I don't know. On that note, though, I am going to go ahead and call it here. So, as usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time when the adventure continues. Until then, hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching.